It's 5 o'clock in the morning. I just woke up and I'm waiting for my brother to come. And we're going on a beautiful hike in Istria. So stay tuned.
Thank you. ono kad malo uđeš I to, ali ovo...
So this was a hike from a few days ago. My brother and I, myself, we took just a little day hike and we wanted to explore some things in that area. So it was just like 5 or 6 hours hike. If you're wondering why do I carry a big backpack, because I was carrying a drone and other filming equipment and I wanted to test on the trail, so everything is in my backpack. The area where we were hiking is Istria, is western Istria. It's peninsula in Croatia, and this trail is called Seven Waterfalls Trail because
when you're hiking, you're like, you know, you can see the seven waterfalls, of course. It is near the town of Buzet, and it is, I don't know, maybe 7 or 8 miles long. It's really short, but it's really fun to hike. This hiking trail is suitable for children and, I don't know, older people. But at some point, it's just a little bit steep and it has like some cables so you can, you know, hold on it. But everything else is pretty straightforward, not so difficult. In winter times, we were hiking in January. So the rivers are pretty high, the waters are high, so you have to ford the rivers. We ford 5 times the same river, but it's avoidable. You can find some other ways to go around it, but we wanted to hike just the original trail and we didn't mind some cold waters. The feet were super painful because of the water. It was super cold. But it was fun, you know. It's always fun to ford the river, except if it's like waist deep and then you're in trouble or your life is in danger. That's not fun. I guess it will be more people in summer on the trail. And because, you know, there is like rivers and some banks, so you can, you know, swim in the rivers, in the little lakes, and it's fun. So probably in the summertime it will be crowded, but that's why the winter exists, so you can hike just, you know, by yourself. Nobody is around. We saw maybe 5 hikers and that's it. So thank you for watching, and please check out my Patreon page, that's new. Please check it out, and if you want to support me, please do, and thank you. Bye.